What is a density gradient column? Density gradient columns are used widely in industry and research to determine the density of solid samples, in particular those that are too small to be measured by other means. So, how are columns built? Columns are built by mixing liquids of different densities together to create a smooth density gradient from top to bottom. A sample is then dropped into the column, and the point where it comes to rest gives its density. Traditionally, building the columns is done by hand, but this requires a skilled technician, is very tricky and time-consuming, and the end result may not even be a reliable or repeatable column. Introducing the density gradient column filler. H&D have developed a fully automatic density gradient column filler. This instrument provides a fast, accurate, and repeatable way of building density gradient columns. It's simple and easy to use, requiring minimal training for lab staff. Any two miscible liquids can be used to provide the heavy and light densities, giving ample flexibility and choice. All you have to do is prepare the liquids, set the column parameters, and go. Because it's automatic, it gives the lab technician time to concentrate on other tasks. To find out more, go to density.co.uk.